Hello guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to another session of the interview questions. So in this video we will be discussing about two topics, that is method overloading then method overriding. After that we will be discussing about some basic questions on method overloading and method overriding. So now let us go for the first concept, that is what is method overloading. If you have two methods which does the same thing, it's better they have same name. But two method cannot have same name until you overload them. So overloading is a process of declaring two methods with same name but different method signature. So this is how two or more methods can have same name inside the same class if they accept different arguments. Now let us move to the next concept, that is what is method overriding. So overriding occurs when two methods have the same method name and parameters. One of the methods is in the parent class and the other is in the child class. So now a question arises, why the method overriding concept is being used? So the benefit of overriding is the ability to define a behavior that's specific to the subclass type, which means a subclass can implement a parent class method based on its requirement. It means a child class method can use a parent class method based on its requirement. So this is how we can make it possible by using the concept of method overriding. Now let us go for some basic questions on method overloading and overriding. So the first question here is, can we overload static method in Java? Yes, it's possible to overload static methods in Java. You can declare as many static methods with same name as you want until all of them have different method signature. It means you can define n number of methods with same name, but the signature of the method should be different. Now coming on to the next question, that is, can we override static methods in Java? So no, you cannot override the static methods in Java because they are resolved and bounded during compile time. It means all these are handled during the compilation process. Since overriding is a runtime activity and if a method call is already resolved at compile time, then it will not take place. So we cannot override the static methods in Java, but we can overload the static methods in Java. So can we override a private method in Java? Simply no, you cannot override a private method in Java. So this is all about overloading, overriding and some basic questions on these concepts. So in the next video, we will be discussing more about interview questions. So till then, stay tuned, bye-bye and don't forget to subscribe. And yes guys, if you are getting any sort of questions, then bring the questions in the comment section. I will be answering for it. Thank you.